back. Demo, I'm back with you.
Copy that. Down, down, down.
Down. Voices northeast.
What do we have? What did you see?
I heard voices.
Daryl heard voices. We're going to sit for a minute. If they don't come by, we're going to get back up and move slowly.
All right. We're good.
User disconnected from the channel.
Pass it down and tell the back to set up a toe popper.
Set up a toe popper.
Pass it down. Nah, you need to be close to whoever's.
I know in the next 300 or 400 meters we're gonna come up on a main road towards the airfield.
I will do if someone stops walking.
Demo, if we keep going on the high ground, we can get eyes on the road. If we follow this route, we...
Try to stay on the high ground as best as can, so we can get eyes. I can almost see the airfield.
Eyes on road.
Move a little bit to the left. Might be able to get a good view from here. One, this is two. We're going to shift left because we might be able to see the airfield from here. I got eyes.
I see a chopper.
Copy. In the hangars, I already see 3 MiGs total. Get up online. Left and right of me and Daryl. Left and right of me and Daryl.
Demo.
Pass it down. Everyone knows.
Demo, can you hear me?
Make a line, Crispy.
Repeat last rep, there is multiple MIGs. I see MIA, no foot mobiles yet. Daryl, be ready. Rep's putting a line down where we're going to hang out.
Copy. You're saying that that's going to copy?
Demo, can you hear
Rob? Already done. Telling Daryl where to go now. All right, Daryl, we're going to go in line to that other line that reps put on the map.
Yep, I've had a mark since we landed, before we even took off.
Perfect. We're set, ready to go, rep.
Ready?
Stand by, waiting for our CO's order.
Tamo, can you hear me?
I hear you loud and clear, roadkill.
Okay, I have 2x proximity claymores, 10 toe poppers with me.
Perfect. You'll be telling
me. Do you want me to stick the claymores on the road when we cross over? We don't want to QRF to come running, driving from the MVA garrison.
Yeah, put claymores down.
Q, you got any mines?
Roadkill does. He's going to put them on the road after we pass it. I have explosive charges.
Okay, yeah.
If you heard me, Roadkill, you put the mines down once we pass that road.
Yeah, that's fine.
Hey, grayed out. This is one. Once we pass the road, put down some toe poppers in that road, will you? Ready? You are a beautiful man. Wraith element only. Separate from the squad. Squad.
Works.
Yeah, you need to look on the map. You guys are getting together, right? Correct? Well, we're
yeah, I thought we'll get to.
Yeah, let's see if we can't move up. Two, this is one. See the blue line on the map? Let's get everybody online on that blue line and hold.
I think I'm gonna separate when we get to the line. Vandal's still.
On your feet, walk. Walk, don't churn. Don't chug, walk it.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Indiana, we're walking in a line, Indiana. You're in front of it.
Damo?
Yo.
Be advised, airfield is on top of the hill. Aircraft hangars are at a elevation. We might have to pick a different route of attack. I'm trying not to fall back into being commanding mode, but I can't help it.
Down.
Get low. Going, go.
Can't not help doing it. Being squad leader far too long. It's force of habit.
Why about it, bro? Did they have you back?
Well, if you need a voice, my suggestion is, and I've already said to demo, leave a small team here to guard the road. I don't want to put Claymore down early, because otherwise, Sod's Law, truck moving from the airfield to the base will pet him off.
Yeah. So what we'll do, straight out, hold on the mines right now.
How many are Apache?
Hey, should we put on our Viet Cong gear or what?
Save it if it's in your bag.
We've got the villagers. Yeah. We've got the Apaches.
So how many have we got? Three?
Three, yeah.
Is that enough to lead us as a road team?
Yeah, let's do that. Straight out, you and Roadkill and your team. Your Apache team, once we're in place on top of the hill and the assault goes down, I want you to run back and put mines in this road. Copy?
Got it. Ref, I'm going to give another suggestion. We can be the rear end Charlie group you assault. We'll be behind you watching our ass, and then we'll just move back around and turn around and go. Well, we work with the points the right way already.
Yep, sounds good.
I've missed this. Yeah. All being mixed in the field, as it were.
Yeah, absolutely.
Rep, it's a good time to cross if you want to cross fast.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Get in cover, run to cover.
Straight out, take your Apache element, all of your Apache element, and put them in the back of the squad, your tail end Charlie. And then on my word, you will go back, place mines on the road, and come on back.
Copy.
Voices. Voices.
Okay, you made off.
Alright, crawl forward. Crawl forward. Slow. Everybody hold. Hold. Alright, digs. Okay, join up with Wraith. But be very quiet